What's up, guys? Bobcat325. So I'm at another job. I'm gonna just dig down in front of this foundation here. There's a crack in it, and I'm gonna repair the crack, patch it up, and then patch it up with some hydraulic water plug cement. I'll chisel out and widen the crack a little bit, and then patch it up nice, and then I put a coating of foundation tar over the top of it, and then I'll backfill the dirt back up against it. And then of course I'll have to go inside. The crack goes all the way through to the inside of this person's basement, and it's not a finished basement, so I can get to the other side and chisel out the crack a little bit and patch that with the hydraulic cement. But yeah, you only put the tar on the outside when you backfill the dirt. It just keeps the moisture and any water out also. But yeah, the tar, foundation tar, that's only for the outside of the foundation. But yeah, I wanted to make a video of starting the excavation. Thanks for all the subscribers and comments and stuff. I appreciate it. The channel's growing. I'm pretty happy. But yeah, all right. There'll be more videos. Thank you. right, guys. There's a little video. Let's see. You can see the crack. It goes all the way down. So I'm gonna expose it. There's no utilities under here. They was all marked out called before you dig. But yeah, chisel it out a little bit so I can get some cement in there and the mortar. Tar it up and backfill this part using the komatsu pc28. Getting her done. All right, guys, thanks. See you on the next one.